if you want to express like position, it's like I have, then you say li. You have masculine laka. You have feminine laki. Lahu, it has, or he has. Laha, she has. Lana, meaning we have. Lakum will be you masculine have. Lakunna will be you feminine have. Lahum, they have. Lahunna, I mean they feminine, so there's masculine and feminine. So when you see these words in a sentence, you know it will be meaning they have, I have, you have, etc.